Hey everybody, I know it's been a long time since we've uploaded anything to this channel, but before I get to that, I do want to say that it is a sad, sad day for the world of men. Actually, it looks like it'll be up to me now, all by myself. Well, anyway, now, since we got that out of the way, here's the box that I've got from Big Bad Toy Store again. Pretty big box, sizable. I know that there's quite a few items here that I'm looking forward to seeing. And so, in the meantime, let's get right to it. All right, let's get to the first thing. First thing I have here is Golden Axe. Oh, sorry about the lighting, everybody. I'm actually using my laptop video camera. It is what it is. I'll try to get it so that way that light isn't in the way. As a matter of fact, let me try this. Let me lower down. There we go. That might show up a little better. Nope, it sure doesn't. Anyway, that's this room. So, you can see this. These are the skeletons from the Golden Axe video game. If any of you guys played that, it's a pretty awesome video game. It's pretty fun to play with a couple people. There you go. That's the Golden Axe ones. I do have on order the one with the dwarf, so I'm looking forward to seeing that one when it comes out, when I finally get that one. All right, and many of you, all right, here's a pretty cool one. Skeletor, right, from the new Masters of the Universe series that's on Netflix. It's kind of weird. Wow, I just noticed that. I don't know if that's intentional. Nope, it doesn't look like it's intentional. Well, if you guys notice, brand new in the box, right? Unfortunately, it looks like the head actually came off of Skeletor some way along the line. Oh, that sucks. So here's the, it looks like it's right here, sitting right here. Move that bad boy around. It is what it is, it fell off, so that sucks. So guess what I'm gonna have to do? I have no other choice but to open this bad boy up, stick it on right, and display it properly. It is what it is. There you go. And there's that. All right, next up. I have a couple more Masters of the Universe ones. So it looks like I have quite a few. Here's a Skeletor with his head intact. All right, let me get this a little closer. There you go. If you hear some noise in the background, sorry. That's just the way it is with a household full of people. There you go. And right here's Evil Lyn. There you go. Hopefully I'll do some reviews here. Hopefully, right? I mean, I keep on saying that and I haven't gotten around to it. Unfortunately, being a little bit lazy. Caught up with family life and everything. So here we go with Mossman. Now, if you haven't watched this, spoiler alert, it's too bad Mossman doesn't seem to last very long in the in the series. But if I'm not mistaken, believe that he was voiced by the great Alan Oppenheimer, which, if you guys don't already know, was the original voice of Skeletor in the Filmation lineup, in the Filmation cartoon. And there's He-Man. Right? Cool. There we go. Next time I am going to do this differently. I'm not going to be using this camera anymore because I see this reflection. It's very annoying. I apologize for it. But all right, here's a pretty cool Mortal Kombat. I finally have some Mortal Kombat here. I think I had some other ones before. They were really crappy, but I decided to go for spend a little bit more and get the right ones. And so here we go. This is obviously Sub-Zero. Look at that. It's pretty cool. Can't wait to open this one up. I'm gonna have to display this one more than likely. Pretty nice little box. So the nice thing about the box is it does display the character pretty well. However, as you notice, I really like opening up a lot of my stuff. And to compliment this guy, I believe I have... it's not quite a compliment, sorry. I was thinking Scorpion, but it's not, but it is Raiden. Go. Pretty cool little box again. I'm gonna have to open this up just because I think it'll look a lot nicer, obviously. And that's Raiden. All right, what do we have next? Got a couple of these things in a box. A box within a box. You're gonna be jealous of this one, buddy. I'll tell you that right now. You're gonna want one of these. For those of you guys who were around during the video game craze, when actually people actually went and socialized inside of a building with actual stand-up video games, this is a really cool little thing that I got. Another box, a box within a box within a box. We're gonna want this. This is way, way bigger than I thought it would be. Way bigger. Really like that. I thought it was gonna be very small. Check that out. Yes. Again, if you guys don't already know this, you still see them around today, in a few places, but yep, this is my replica change machine. It's actually a USB hub. Pretty large, as you can see. I thought it was gonna be a lot smaller. I thought it was gonna be like half this size, but no, it's a great size. So it's gonna go right here on my desk and I can charge my stuff. I believe it comes with some coins. Yep, in this pouch, in this little pouch right here. Let's see if you can see it. There are coins right there that I can put inside in the coin slot, or not in the coin slot, I'm sorry. It actually sits right in there in the coin dispenser. It's really cool, and it's heavy. It feels like solid wood, to be honest with you. It does not feel plasticky. It's actually very solidly built. Very impressed with this thing. I am absolutely astounded with this thing, to be honest with you. I am very surprised with it. Well, anyway, there's that. And finally, yep, that is it in this box. This other box, if you guys haven't already noticed, right? Some of you get that. If you don't, well, you don't. If you know, well, you know. I have Gollum from Lord of the Rings. This doesn't really do it. I don't know exactly. So this is what it's supposed to look like on the inside. Maybe I'll do a quick review of this later. Maybe a quick 5-10 minute review. I think this would be a good one, so that way people can see it. Because if you've noticed, check this out. I thought it was gonna be a lot bigger, to be honest with you. But look at the size. Yeah. So I really thought it was gonna be a lot bigger, obviously gonna be a lot smaller. This right here, get this. If you get the chance, I mean, this is fabulous. This, we'll find out when I do a little review on it. But anyway, that is all that I have for this unboxing video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and look forward to setting up a new video soon. You guys take care, and as always, right? Don't forget to just keep collecting what makes you happy. All right.